teenager is in jail tonight after Memphis police say he attacked and carjacked a woman, then led officers on a chase. 18-year-old Martavon Wilson right here and another person are accused of hitting a woman in the head with a gun as she was putting air in her tire at a gas station along South 3rd Street. They then took off in her vehicle. A few hours later, officers spotted that car, but Wilson refused to stop, leading them on a chase. He was eventually arrested. He's set to face a judge tomorrow.